Goodness gracious. During a singles match, if you're going up against someone, first game is basically always a like test to see how they play. Second match should be more into your favor so you can know and anticipate how they play. Remember, if they're doing the same thing over and over and over again, then you can prevent what they would be doing. Alright, so we got SoulArts versus Soan. SoulArts main loves Shulk. Knows how to play him. Take advantage of those, whatever those things are called. Monado. Watch out for that canter. Soan was waiting for it. Out of reach. Trying to rack up some of that damage. How are you? I'd be more concerned about shield. Oh, there he goes. Soan is doing good with keeping him off bay. Good back air, going right through the stage. I don't think I've ever actually seen that before. All right, guys, I'm out of here. I got my match to play.
Thank you. sympathy from me.
Finally,